Their own industry calls them the worst garage door company in America.
You will be overcharged.
And they're right here in North Texas. CBS 11's Kristen Severance wants to know what they're up to. So she set up a meeting and some hidden cameras.
There has to be an explanation.
Consumer Justice, tonight at 10.